Town on 2 update. We now know the name of a man who barricaded himself in a Johns Island home yesterday. 29-year-old David Kammer is being charged with possession of a weapon during a violent crime and domestic violence of high and aggravated nature. Monday's situation happened at a home off of Savannah Highway near Main Road, where Kammer held one woman and two children hostage. Deputies say everyone did get out safely.